Cells are the building blocks of nature. Replicating the growth of tissue can help us treat people who suffer damage due to, for instance, an accident or cancer. But it also allows us to produce a juicy steak without harming animals. How? The technology behind it is called tissue engineering. Professor Shulamit Levenberg is one of the global leaders in the field.
Tissue engineering focuses on growing tissues in the lab for regenerative medicine, muscle, bone, blood vessels, lymph vessels. These include complex structure, for example, bones surrounded by muscle with blood and lymph vessels. The ultimate goal is to provide a cure by means of repairing or replacing damaged or lost tissue.
Together with her team, Professor Levenberg grows tissue in her lab at Technion, Israel Institute of Technology in Haifa.
Many diseases and conditions could be treated by use of engineered tissue. Loss of tissue is the most obvious target, for example, due to car accident, cancer, or other conditions. But not the only one. Diabetes, lymphedema, and other conditions caused by impaired tissue functionality could also be treated. For example, we're currently working on nerve regeneration, necessary for restoring a transected spine.
Tissue engineering can revolutionize the treatment of these diseases. It has many advantages for the patients compared to traditional treatment.
Today, many of the same conditions are treated by implantation of donated organs. Being able to produce those organs would reduce waiting times and rejection risks. Some conditions rely on autografts. We would eliminate the necessity to take tissue from somewhere else to repair the damaged area.
But how does the steak fit in here?
Cultured meat came about as a sort of byproduct of our main research. We grow human tissue to treat humans, but we can also grow any mammal's tissue. The principles and technology are the same and can equally serve to grow beef muscle as a steak.
Engineering cow tissue in the lab allows us to produce meat without harming animals. It is also a sustainable and healthy way to make sure that meat lovers can enjoy their steak.
The impact on our planet is that we can produce the meat one likes to eat using less space, water and animal feed, and without making animals suffer.
Shulamit Levenberg is working on making this vision a reality. Just like her, every day thousands of researchers at the 6 EuroTech universities find new ways to make life easier, safer and healthier. For you and for the generations to come.